Welcome, Kieth, welcome, huh?
Thanks very much.
Look at the big old head on you.
Good man yourself.
It's the only one I have.
There you go.
Now, everyone loves Kieth Duffy.
How the fuck is this?
Did you hear that? Oh, wasn't he great in Coronation Street? Oh, did you see him in Celebrity Big Brother? But let's not forget that you started in that pop band abomination, Boyzone.
The five dancing monkeys created by the Pied Piper of Pop, Louis Walsh.
Ah, no. The good old days, hey, lads?
No, that's what I'm going to ask you. Was Boyzone the best thing that ever happened to you, or is it a nasty smell at the back of your closet?
It's a bit in between both of them.
Right.
Six, number one.
Listen to this.
12 million albums, sold out stadiums worldwide. Now, honestly, when it was all done and dusted, did young Kieth Duffy get his fair cut of the dough?
Come on.
I got a few, Bob.
Yeah.
You know what I mean? I made a few
quid. You do all right? Did you feel hard done by, or were you happy enough?
No, I certainly didn't feel hard done by. I was very lucky to be involved in the first place, lads.
Yeah.
You know, we never expected to break outside of Ireland.
Yeah.
And it went very, very well for us. All around Europe and Australia and Southeast Asia was huge for us.
That's
You'd
right.
love it over there, by the way.
Yeah. Where now?
Over in Southeast Asia.
Oh, God. Oh. We've seen it on the internet, haven't we?
Yeah. Yeah.
Seen it, I've pedalled to it.
Yeah.
Oh, it's like I've been there.
Oh, no, listen, that place was made for you, Per.
Oh, I tell you.
Absolutely made. And I know a few lads down there in Pat Pong.
Lads?
You know? Yeah.
I know, we're not into that.
No. Well, they don't look like lads. They don't look like lads, if you know what I mean.
Well, that's acceptable.
That's very enough. Hard to tell the difference, lads. Very, very hard to tell the difference.
Until you get to the Mickey.
Yeah.
I wouldn't know. I haven't got that far.
Now, listen, I want a straight answer. Can you actually sing?
Absolutely. I'm a superstar. Of course I can act and sing.
You've got to love him, haven't you? You've just you got to
been,
love.
Have you not been following my career? I'm
not
wonderful.
Really, no.
No, no, good. No.
Is it true that when you were off tour in Asia... mind you, from what you're after telling us, I'm not sure there was much touring being done.
Yeah, well, we certainly got around.
No, but is it true that when you were in Asia, you heard that the Wicked Witch of the Walsh had set up another five-piece boy band called Westlife?
Yeah, well, we didn't know they were called Westlife then.
Did you get the feeling, though, when you watered that the end was in sight for Boyzone when you heard that?
Is that true?
Did that happen?
Yeah.
Right.
That happened.
Elaborate.
I think I can actually remember the night. We were in Bangkok. 5 days in Bangkok.
I'll leave that, let that one go.
You know? And I got a phone call.
Right.
And the time zones are so different between here and there. I didn't know who it might be.
Right.
It was my father.
Oh, what did he say?
He said, son, I think your days are numbered.
Why?
And it was true.
It was true. And that was that kind of the end of it then, was
yeah,
it?
Yeah, well, that was it. That was fucked after that.
Yeah. I couldn't have put it better myself. Yeah.
In fairness, a day we'd been praying for, to
it
be honest.
It was at really? The time. But now, do you keep in touch with the boys? And I spell that with a B-O-Y-Z.
Z. Yeah, thought you might.
Well, who do you talk
Come
to
on.
And who do you don't?
Come on, who do you
talk to?
Them
all. I talk to Stephen Gately all the time.
Yeah?
Oh, that's not careless, but there you go.
I'm sure.
Come here, if you were to do a reunion tour, do you think Supermax would give Mikey Graham the time off?
hang on, lads. That's not very nice now, is
what?
It?
What?
I mean, you guys. yeah, I'm sure they might.
Yeah, Ronan enough. Keating.
I know.
Is he as big a cock as the entire world thinks he is?
I can't say the answer to that.
That says it all.
Of course, Ronan's not a cock.
Would you say he's just a Mickey then, and we'll leave it at that?
No, he's a lovely lad.
Yeah, he's a lovely lad. Yeah. Come here, did you go to Gately's gay wedding, did you?
No, it's on next week.
What's on next week?
That's only the press trying to keep the photographers away.
Well, come
it's
here,
actually
what,
happening
what
next week. I'll give you the inside scoop, lads.
Oh, Jesus, come here. What do you get Arse Bandits as a present?
There's a whole new world out there when you go looking.
Wow.
When you go looking. And I mean, lads, you know the score. You don't knock until you try it, and I know you too have tried it.
No.
You know?
No.
I don't know why,
yes,
but...
Yes, you have. Don't be...
No.
Podge?
No.
Tell the truth and shame the devil.
No.
Yeah, little wanker,
no.
Yeah.
No.
you bastard.
Just ask you. Do you ever think back to those times in Boyzone when you came off the stage all sweaty and you all jumped in the shower together and then Stephen, as always, would say,
what?
"Hey, Let's rub our mickeys off each other. Just for a laugh.
He done it all in time.
Like fellas do.
Do you know what he used to say? He always used to say, it's none of your business how quick I wash me mickey.
Come here, I'd like to see you doing a bit of acting. Why don't we show a clip of you doing your acting thing?
Why not?
Yeah, why not? Come on then.
Have a look at it now.
Play the clip in.
Have a look at
You've done your research, lads. You've done your research.
Kieth, you're a method actor, huh?
Yeah, I've been practicing for years for that.
Very good, very good. Listen, Kieth, it's been an absolute pleasure having you on.
Oh, you're getting rid of me now,
aren't you? We are indeed, because you're a real pain in the hole. Yeah. Kieth Duffy, everyone!
Kieth Duffy!
Ah, no, fair play, Kieth. Good man. You did it!